Does the Ottawa Police Service do enough to protect victims of domestic abuse?
I feel like I'm the one being persecuted.
The struggle for some women to bring their attackers to justice.
This doesn't matter. This isn't relevant.
That story tonight on CBC News Ottawa at 5.